Today is all about torque wheel, angular momentum. So we have a set of problem here. So let's start. We will now find F. So first we will now find X. So we will use SOHCAHTOA. So we will use cosine. So cosine 30 equals adjacent x over hypotenuse 25. So multiply both sides by 25. Cancel. So x equal 21.65 meter. So we will now add all components. So negative 4 times 10 plus F 21.65 equals 0. So negative 40 equals transpose F 21. So 21.65 F. So divide both sides by 21.65. Negative 21.65. So cancel. F equal 1.85.